way to start an evening set with Lil Hard and Skidat Didat, featuring no scatting vocals.
Thank you. one is another Connie Boswell song called The New Moon. Stars in the sky softly gleam. Cares of the long day have paid. This is like living a dream. We're all alone at night. A new moon is over my shoulder.
Yes. C minor okay with everybody?
Yeah.
All right. Do it.
Oh,
very much.
Shaking up from New Orleans.
right. I made a promise to somebody that I would stretch out on guitar, and now I'm fulfilling that promise. Hope you're here. There you are. Hi. We're gonna do a song off of our latest album. An album that we did a little research project, and it's all early women composed music. So of course, we had to have the great Alberta Hunter featured. So we're gonna do one of her songs that has become one of my new favorite love songs that I feel can only really be expressed, the lyrics of this song, between a woman and her cat, is my opinion. So we're all pet owners. Haruka has hamsters. Marla has a few dogs.
And a cat.
And a cat. Chloe has a clarinet. We got dogs. We got cats. So this is dedicated to my incredibly talented cat back home in New Orleans. Her name is Rizzo. She plays the piano. This song is called The Love I Have For You. Yes, single clap, love it. Anyways, on the end of this track on our album, you can actually hear Miss Rizzo. She gives a nice hearty wow right on the end. The love I have for you makes my burdens light. The love I have for you makes my blue days bright. Asleep or awake, dear, your face I see, your sunshine and smile is a guide for me, the love I have for you is within my heart, the love I have for you is a thing set apart. You can search the universe, but my dear, if you do, you'll never find a love like the love I have for you. Here comes the verse. I never fret or worry, no longer am I blue. I spend my days rejoicing because of the kitty love that I have for one and only you.
Thank you.
sisters.
Molly Reeves, everybody.
I'm coming home for my kitty. I'm gonna buy her the wet food, the stuff she likes. Anyways, thanks for listening. Robert Andre. We have two more songs, and I hear there might be a jam. There's someone after us. Holy smokes. Okay, cool. That's great. We're gonna do the title track off of our last album. This was written in the 1940s. It's kind of just a riff over a blues, but it's written by the great band leader and bassist Vivian Gary. And we made this the title track of our last album because it's entitled A Woman's Place Is in the Groove.
Thank you.
short song for you. We're gonna do the great song written by two incredible women. A poem set to music. The song is called In the Gloaming.
Jazz band.